This is the final exercise in which we will practice only the home row and the top row. In the next lesson, we will also start practicing the lower row. Don't worry, you'll see it's manageable, just like the ones we've done before. We'll master the lower row just as we are mastering the home and the top ones. Now, let's focus on this exercise. Once you completed it, if you register, you can click on the My Data button and then on the Keys button to see precisely that, which keys you made the most mistakes on. Here we can see how the Y key, the most faded, has been the one with the most errors. By clicking the Signs button, we will also see how the letter Y stands out. So, what should we do? Practice letter Y with enthusiasm. Repeat the finger movement many times, so it gets deeply imprinted in our brain. Are you enjoying the course? Buy me a coffee. Just follow the instructions that you will find in the description of the video or in the lesson. Thanks for your support. This video is a lesson from the interdidactica.com typing course. You can register for free to record the results of your exercises, or you can also do them on your own. It's available in other languages and on different keyboards. If you're watching it on YouTube, you have the links to sign up, to start the course on your own, and to do this exercise in the description. And don't forget to subscribe, give it a like, and leave your questions and comments below. Enjoy learning!